All right. So, pretty much going through it. Everybody knows that already. I was thinking about finishing this game and then doing the Wily Wars instead of part 4, or doing the Wily Wars and then doing part 4 after the Wily Wars, because the Wily Wars is the Sega Genesis version of Mega Man 1, 2, and 3. So I think that would be pretty cool. Not a lot of people know about the Wily Wars. Thinking if I do that, a lot of people will be able to see it looks different, you know, it plays different, the music's a lot slower. I would say the music's slower. It's pretty cool. Damn, Mega Man is off the hook. Yeah. I want to do all the Mega Man games, and then I want to do a Link to the Past. That's my favorite Zelda game. So I'll do that one. That one's going to have to be done probably in about, if I do 10 minutes for each one, for each part, and then, you know, it would be like 6 parts, would be an hour. I could probably get through the game probably in like 3 hours, maybe less. Yeah, that's a good game. The disappearing blocks are pain in the ass. I hate them. But there's always tricks to getting around it, you know what I mean? You don't really always have to go through it the way that is, and like they want you to go through it. You can like weasel your way through it. Freaking Mega Man. I love it. Mega Man, Zelda, Street Fighter. Those are my favorite video game series. I've gone through like almost all the Mega Man games. I haven't gone through all of the X series. I've gone through all 9 of the classic Mega Mans. That's including the one on the Xbox Live Arcade. I've gone through Mega Man X1, Mega Man X8. I've beaten both of the power battles, and I've beaten the RPG one. That's pretty much it. So I still got like 6 more of the X series to go through. The PSP one. Yeah, that's cool. There's also some on Game Boy. I'm not sure if I should do that or not. Game Boy one sucked pain in the fucking ass. But oh well. Here's the boss. Damn. All right, yeah.